Well, it's going out of print when these 800 books are gone, and the way it's going, that might happen in the next day or two. They're available at InfoWars.com. Hope you get them. Hope when Charlotte gets back from her vacation around the world that she brings them back into print. Charlotte, I mean, so you're done. This is it. When these are out, that's it.
Yes, it is, because the book is available as a free download. People don't have to read the whole thing at once, but they can go to the index and check anything that they see and just look at it.
Yeah, well, you're a sweetheart for doing that, but people don't seem to pay attention to something a lot of times when it is a download.
No, I know.
It's good to give teachers and educators this big phone book hardcover. We've got hardcovers as well, or softcover, yeah. And go, boom, drop it on their desk.
They need it badly. Give it to people who will use it. Now, Alex, I'm sending you, emailing to your office, a really superb, I think it's the best thing that's ever been put together. A friend of mine helped me put it together. I wrote it, basically. But it's called The Death of Free Will. And it's about the Reinventing Schools Coalition that's going all over the country. And I told you about the kids that graduate at 14 and ones at 21. The whole public school system is being completely dismantled to put this in. Now this particular article covers all the old quotes, some of which I've used today. It covers, there's some clicks for a video of Jed Brown, a great educator who died a few years ago, who explains behavioral conditioning. He had his own rats when he was going through university training in psychology. That's a click on the internet. People can see that. I'm sending this through to you. It's called The Death of Free Will, December 2010. And Alex, if you would put that up on your website, I would appreciate it.
Absolutely. In fact, when we say bye to you here in a moment, I will make sure that you're sending it to the right person. We'll post it within the next 20 minutes or so,
yep,
at InfoWars.com and PrisonPlanet.com in its entirety. And I think we did shut down your website. We were trying to access it a few minutes ago, and it was frozen and basically down. But again, just amazing work you've done. So bottom line, they federalized the schools. They bring in the Skinner brainwashing. Now they've wrecked them. Now they're corporatizing the schools, when what we really need is the counties and cities to run the schools. And we don't really have real independent school districts anymore. We need to get back to that,
right,
and kick the feds out.
Yep.
Because, and again, you were there. You headed this up. You witnessed it. This is their plan.
I saw the whole thing, and the fact that it happened under Ronald Reagan is just so shocking. And not only did it happen in the department under him, but then he went even, you know, to Geneva and signed the agreements with the Soviet Union so that he could put the Soviet system in.
Briefly, we've got a minute and a half left. I mean, that's on record, but folks don't know about the UNESCO agreements. Tell people.
Well, the UNESCO agreements are really not, though. I mean, they're horrible. They were in 1948, and they're the whole value chain.
Sure, it's just from the Gorbachev stuff I've read that continues on that line. But just briefly, then, the Soviet agreement.
The Soviet agreement is putting in the method, getting rid of grades, getting rid of competition, putting in the community stuff and all, which we see today. Everything's community, this and that. And there's some really interesting documents in my book about American educators who visited the Soviet Union and went through their schools and talked about, and this is back 40, 50 years ago, and said, we don't have that here. Well, by God, we have it now.
Communitarianism.
He did what he did.
Agenda 21, communitarianism,
yes,
where the children are little tattletale spies who can't even write their names.
Oh, yes. I mean, their allegiance is to the state, not to their parents anymore. And that's why you may have a problem with your children at the dining room table. Their values are totally contrary to yours. But this sort of thing can be changed, but you can't change it until you change the substance of the curriculum and you support the good teachers.
Well, Charlotte, the author of Deliberate Dumbing Down, available, going out of print at InfoWars.com. It's out of print, but we've got the only bulk copies. You're going to be back with us on solutions specifically next Monday. Let me say bye to you during the break. Amazing work from Charlotte Iserby. God bless her.